like what you saw.
Eh?
Hope you like what you saw.
I didn't see anything.
I didn't hear you, man. I know they're not getting it. I didn't see anything. Let me see.
Why are you not sleeping?
My ears are not sleeping in my ears.
You don't feel like what you saw. Mm-hmm. Why are you not sleeping?
My ears
I'll put cotton bud inside your ear now. I didn't see anything, no. I was not saying, let me see.
So I know there's nothing you want to see. You know, past penis because all his body is literally open.
No, he's wearing a blue shirt and tying a towel. He wants to go and shower. So he was holding it like this. He was holding his. I didn't see anything, no.
He's good.
You know me, I like to play with him. You're not a married man. You're that kind of play with again.
You came to my wedding.
Hmm?
Did you come to the wedding?
I came for your wedding. I even ate rice. Fried rice. Fried rice, too.
I'm not married, though. I'm still single as fuck.
Yeah, married, man.
I'm single as fuck, man.
He said, I hope you like what you saw. Mm-hmm. I thought you were sleeping. I didn't want to disturb you. I said, let me go and lie down. Mm-hmm. Hey. You're finding it difficult to sleep, Abby. Leave this floor. Stand up from this floor. Go to the bed. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah.
It's reminding me of Humble Pigeon.
Hey, you play it
with it. There's even rock that is even clean. The one with the sleep for streets now, pure grand. You wake up, sand go follow you, wake up. This one, a foreign bed.
What that kind of play with it?
Both. Hard life and the good one. It helps you balance the equilibrium when you're outside. Yep, she know how to appreciate life. Because if you don't have the hard life, certain things happen to you to be like, nah, it's nothing.
Mm-hmm.
But for somebody who has been there, every single thing is an opportunity, is a blessing.
Mm-hmm.
Because you know where you're coming from. You didn't have the luxury of all those things. That's why I say, if they are wasting oil or wasting, they prepare me for body. Because I know.
Mm-hmm.
And try it in my household. Yeah, I'm a street boy. I've always been a street boy. Street, and I'm old school. It's just my nature.
I swear you are old school. You're fucking a deep people boy. Complete people boy.
I'm fucking cultural. It's not my fault. It's my nature.
This artwork is so
but.